when I was a little you. I wanted to fly around the world making a new life. I never thought today I'd be what I am now.
Yo, wanted to be a fireman, then I lost the desire, man. The second I got old enough to buy myself a cider can. Yeah, I was a smart little kid. That size the part of me since. These days you can catch me sitting on a bench in a park with a lager and crisps.
Back when I was younger, I wanted to be everything I'm becoming. Now that I am older, it seems the ambition is coming.
Yeah, when I was a young star, when I was a young star, when I was a, yeah. And now that I'm older, I wish I could have been everything that I wanted. I'm on it, yeah. I think that if I think back to the days when I thought I didn't think that nothing that I thought would not be possible. Try and figure that out, back when I didn't know how to settle for a desk job, bringing those pounds. I wanted to live in those clouds, these days I deliver those sounds.
I always thought of myself as a simple dreamer. I never tried too hard but believed it. Now all of a sudden it's gone my way.
So my name's Tom Kerridge, and here today I've been asked by Rays of Sunshine to look after Polly, who wants to be a chef. So she's arrived with us this morning in a beautiful stretch pink limo, and has come in to meet us. We've kitted her out in a full-on hand and flowers chef's outfit, and she's in the kitchen bossing the boys about, doing a very, very good job, calling the checks on, and hopefully living the dream of being a chef. Of all the wishes that she's wanted to do, I can't believe being a chef is one of them, but she looks completely at home. She looks incredibly happy, and to top it all off, she's also having a bit of lunch. So from my point of view, it's been amazing to meet Polly, and for all the boys' point of view in the kitchen, it's an incredible a wonderful day for all of us. So the feeling in that kitchen is a good one. It's always good to have a girl in the kitchen, and she's doing a great job.
Hi, I'm Jeff Goddard. This is Shelley Goddard. Our daughter Polly was diagnosed with leukemia just over 2 years ago, which was a completely life-defining moment for us. She's now just a couple of months away from end of treatment. And we just really want to thank Rays of Sunshine and Tom Kerridge here for granting Polly's wish and giving her such a fantastic day, such a memorable day, giving her some real experience of her a passion, which she really wants to be a chef.
Hi, I'm Shelley, Polly's mum. Polly was diagnosed with ALL, acute lymphoblastic leukemia, 2 years ago. It's been a very long and hard journey for her. She's nearly finished treatment, three more months to go. She's been very passionate about cooking for the whole of her life, and Rays of Sunshine have been fantastic in granting her wish. And she's had a wonderful day with Tom Kerridge at Hands and Flowers, and all her dreams have been made true. It's been fantastic. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Polly. I'd like to thank Rays of Sunshine and Tom for making my wish come true and letting me be a chef.
For me, being involved with the Rays of Sunshine charity is it's an incredible thing for kids that have got all sorts of illnesses and issues, that it gives them the opportunity for one day to forget all the problems that they've got and to come and enjoy spending some time with the things that, and doing the things that they want to do. And if we can do any little piece to help that, it's an absolute pleasure for us.